I'm Henry Farquaad, and unfortunately I no longer have the most magnificent moustache in the whole of Amalur. That, unfortunately, belongs to a man I met at the Keep Place. God. Amnesia. If anyone ever says to you, do you want to get resurrected, just say no. Because you won't remember it, either way. Now, I don't really understand what's going on and why I've been sent over here, to be honest, which may have something to do with my memory. It may have something to do with the bizarreness of the quest. Sorry, not the sea air getting to me. The man who tricked Pledgeshield Fenn into forging the vault key revealed he works for someone else. His employer seems to be someone named Hast, who I'm confined inside or under the Rathier Customs House. I will need a password, but Elbin Murdoch claims he doesn't know it. While I follow the trail, Gwyn has been released and assigned to research the strange mages we have fought. I shall meet her in Rathier when my task is done. All right. Well, let's go to Rathier, then. Oh, Rathier is the castle. Good evening. And truly bizarre it looks, too. It may not be as big as Issa, but it certainly is spectacular.
This siege has gone on too long.
Castle very nearly built in the sea itself.
Well, who can I send? I have all these notices and no courier.
Fine. courier. A historical marker. Tyrin's Tree, 37 years after a flock of pilgrims set foot upon the Spire Rock and named it Rathier. Fate cut High Priestess Bala Tyrin free from the world of the living. First tree in the city was planted on this spot in memory of our loss and the gifts she had given us. Oh. Oh.
So many new faces in the market these days.
Yes, I know. Tough times with the new thing. I think I managed small talk well there. Well done, Henry. God, Amalur loves statues. Really does. They're just kind of like, we've got a little bit of room here.
Long, citizen.
We've got like 6 inches between there and there and there and there. Let's put a statue in. How about 10 statues? Where the
this
hell am I?
This is the customs house. All your papers in order, then? Well, you'll need those to move your cargo. Say, you're not a merchant, are you? Or a sailor?
No. I'm looking for a man named Hast.
I don't know what you're talking about. And you don't either. Coming in here and saying that out loud in front of everyone. Theria.
Look. Don't make me hurt you. I'm a very, very violent and scary individual.
Here? In front of everyone? I tell you and they'll really hurt me.
Fine. How about I do a little transaction with you then, hmm? How about I leave a couple of grand on the table? Let me see what you remember then.
Well, I've heard them go back there to the little grill in the wall. They ask, what cost the lot by sea? And the answer is always 5 and 9 by night.
Well, there's the password that I need. And where's the grill?
In the back, on my right. Remember, 5 and 9 by night. Lyria, where did I put the second form again?
Steady watch, move along.
Jesus! More boxes than anyone should ever see, ever. It has taken over this entire room. Seriously, there's not even a room here anymore. It's just boxes. The whole room? Don't worry. Chakrams to the rescue. I shall save you, room. Now, good. This room can now be used for its real purpose. Thank goodness.
Customs house.
That guy doesn't know his left from his right, does he? That's his left. Wait. Boxes. Good. Wait. You're a little half-sized person.
Are you a trader? A captain? What? Do you have any business at all in the customs house?
No, I just have a little fetish for little small people after meeting a man called Hughes a couple of months ago. What you doing later?
I am, in fact, aware that I am a gnome and that this is Rathia. Don't think every half-drowned sailor who stumbled in here hasn't made that joke. If you must know, Odessa and I do not suit each other. And I'm very good at counting. Counting is the key thing in a customs house.
I just lost all interest in speaking to you because it turned out you're an accountant. Thanks. Bye. Good. Right. Grill boxes. Frick boxes. See, look, someone's lost a chest here. For a long time, there has been a chest. No one is around. So why don't we very, very quietly just have a little look in the freaking chest and see if there's anything in there I want to take. Not really. I'll leave it there then. Because I can't sell it. Because no one will buy it. Because somehow they know when this thing's been stolen. Which upsets me a bit. Ah, wait. This could be the grill.
Would cost a lot by sea.
5 and 9 by night.
Yes, but 33 by day. Go on.
A door that wasn't there before. Curiosa, said Henry. Boxes! Even in the secret places, they're breeding! Can't leave a single one standing. If I do, they will. Even one will breed once more. I've just walked into a strange place in a strange world and a strange island and a strange city that I don't know and gone to an even strange place that goes down. Looks a little bit like a morgue, doesn't it? Don't worry, Henry. Let's just put on a magical shield. Just in case of impending doom. Boxes. Good. Magical plants. It always goes well when there's magical plants around. I mean, the fact that it, you know, makes my backside look like a light bulb because of all the magical plants coming out of it. Oh, God! Don't think anyone noticed. Fine, we got away with it. There's still a lot of boxes down here. Oh, not just one giant rat. Many giant rats. I hate rats. Why does it always have to be rats? Everywhere. They're like little poisonous buggers. That's what they are. Anyone is aware of our presence yet. So perhaps we could be a little bit more stealth orientated. Stunned and murdered. Oh, hello. Oh, and look, we found a secret place behind him because his body basically went blasted through the wall. Wouldn't have found it if your lifeless corpse hadn't gone flying through the wall, but now it has. Now I have a really crap pair of gloves and I walked into a trap. Ow. boxes. Why does no one ever put me on a quest to remove this curse of boxes from the world? You know, they paid me thousands to get rid of these boxes. I would do it. Two down. She launched herself at me. Oh god, it's a maid. That's a tornado. Oh! I really can't get my shield up in time. Any more? You know, if you want to have a magic competition, we can do that. But it won't go well for you. I might look like a dumb soldier. I can stun the hell out of you. No, you don't. No, you don't. No, you don't. No, you don't. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? He's there. Rats. Mages becoming a real problem. They throw ice and stuff at me. Flames, fire. They do it from a long way away as well. I mean, the shield is good enough that luckily I'm just going to stand there and be like, ah, now what? But if there's other people as well, it's like, you know, warrior, assassin, and support all in one. Perfect combination. And wherever well we're going, well we're here.
Very heroic, my fine little war swan.
I believe you know me as the meddler.
You have tracked and fought your way to my very door. But the vault has been emptied and Lord Beeson has flown. Flown to Eamon's Isle.
Who's Lord Beeson? Who's... who? Who? Lord Be... like, is he a sink?
Under Lord Beeson, the Farlangi shall bring a beauty, terrible and sublime, into the world.
That doesn't make any sense. Excellent. There's quite a lot of stuff going at me. I'm just gonna raise the shield here a little bit while I deal with this freaking thing. Here, zap this. No, you don't. Ah, the mages. Ow! Health. Health. If I can get the damn sword on them... What's he carrying up? Here. Enjoy some of that. He's stunned. And soon, my little magical friend, you will join him right before. This fall shall be your last. Swing the sword. He's down. Come at me, bro. Giant rat? Why is it always gonna be rats? I hate rats. Oh, Ow! If I could get to him, I would kill him. Ah, health potion. But I can't get to him. Ow, ow, ow. And he seems stubbornly determined not to get zapped. He's down. Health potion. He's back up again already. I'm gonna beat the hell out of him with this sword. Will you die? Got him. Got him, it's fine. I don't need any health or anything. Just a nap would be good. Maybe someone to read me stories of the past and the days when people weren't trying to mass murder me. Damn it. Box. Jug. Everywhere. Boxes and jugs. What is this thing they were working from? Big potion-y potion thing of potion. Ha! Chest. Oh, got it in one. And that really wasn't worth the lockpick it took to get in there. Someone needs to have a word with these chests and say, look, put the valuable stuff in the difficult chests and the crap stuff in the easy. I mean, no, I don't mind. It means I don't have to do the other stuff, but still. Yeah, the age-old secret route out of the secret lair secret club. Yes. I'm here on the keys. Ooh, and it is day. Our first look at this city and ship in the day. It is, as expected, quite spectacular. And beautiful, too. It reminds me of, well, me.
So many new faces in the market
and
these
then
days.
We turned around, and there the wenches. The breeze is nice, eh?
Boxes. Sunbeam. Ha-ha! It is our war-sworn little buddy.
Beeson. The Beeson. If it's true he's gone to Eamon's Isle, we must follow immediately. I know a ship's captain here in the city. Hopefully Captain Gomphorm isn't already hired. Take this, a token from Delfric himself. We should send word of our discoveries to him immediately.
So who is this Beeson thing?
Some say he is a match for Calidus and that he sits on the Orbicant.
Ooh.
Either way, he's a mage of considerable power.
Oh god, not more
if
mages.
He's behind all of this, then I fear this is only the
why mages hate mages. And this isle thing?
It was built in the time of the First Sworn. No Niskaric artifacts are stored there, but if the accounts are true, much of our early wisdom was kept in the Stronghold's chapel.
Of course, church, wisdom, seems to make sense. So do we go there at once to see if we can stop him, start him? What's the plan?
As soon as a ship can be chartered, yes. Search for Captain Gomphorm on the docks. If he has a ship free, I believe he will take us.
Right. All right.
You, bring word to Ancient Delfric. Now, let's get to the keys.
Feels good to have me feet on land.
Oh, sure. Hello.
You're in want of something rare, something marvelous, am I mistaken?
Yes, I want money. Money, money. Whoa! 250. I'm joking on the price. choking on the prize. Jesus. Wow. That is a... Wow. I mean, you know. Gee, wow. Ooh. And a gem of bloodthirst dis. Ooh, what's this? Ooh, that's nice. An epic socket. Either you're marking up or you're selling some good stuff here. Ooh, those are good chakrams. 28 physical damage, fire damage with two utility sockets. Problem is, the chakrams I've got is plus one to sorcery abilities, but the damage here, ooh, mother, is good. Oh. And the price isn't bad either. I may have already said that. I might be repeating myself because the price is just that good. Right. Here are... things that I've sold you. Which is the chakrams I'm keeping? All of them? None of them? I'm not sure which chakrams I'm supposed to be keeping. Dauntless. Shoshes. They look cool, but I've outgrown them. The pants are not as good as what I have. And I have no finesse. Nope. I have lots of gems, though. Lots! But I don't want any of your stuff. Goodbye.
I.
Wonder if there's any weapon sellers here. A Grathier. Shop. There's loads. Oh, there's loads. Everything. Everything here. Right, well, let's go and see what the man on the docks says.
Port today, sea tomorrow.
Yes, that's how it works. Ah, you are Captain Gronthorm. I am Henry Farquaad.
My ship is free, and its course is yours to plot, my friends.
Thank you.
Were it not war-sworn asking, I wouldn't sail such treacherous northern waters or set foot on an island so long forsaken. But for you, I'll go.
Thank you. When can we sail?
As I said, whenever you give the word.
Well, then let us do it. Let us go now.
Then climb aboard. The seas may be rough, but you and your comrade need not fear. You're in able hands.
Come then, my war-sworn buddy. We go to Aemon's Isle. It is... beautiful. Reminds me of a bathroom near home. It's like all the loveliest blues, greens, and yellows merged together into purest brown. Why are we at this crap hole?
Look, that's the fortress over there. I wonder what will we find?
Well, the basin thing. Look, have you got any tips? I mean, you know, is he, like, weak in the ear or, you know, does he like being stabbed in the foot? Or he's like, you know, if I engage him in conversation about drafts, well, you know, help me out here.
I fear that he's already come and gone and we still don't know what he wanted here.
Right, yeah, let's see. We don't know what he wanted here. Right, fine. So where are we going and why?
We must find our way into the fortress. I'm certain that's where they'll be.
You just said that they'd left. Make up your minds. He's either here or he's not here.
So this is it. Eamon's Isle.
Well, yes, I know. We're chatting about it. What the frick? The thing? Spiders. Why is it always going to be spiders? I hate spiders. Oh, venom. Oh, mother. Oh, I stunned it in the face. Nothing like a good stunning. Oh, bleed, bitch! Really, you can't deal with a little spider by yourself? Look, you just hit him in the face. See? It's alright, Captain, you just stand there. No problem. What, you're not gonna kiss my ass? Celebrate? Really? No?
These were once awesome towers and ramparts. Atop each, a banner snapping in the breeze.
I thought you said this had been abandoned for centuries. Oh, you're a fae. You were here. See, that's disturbing, isn't it? You know, talk about ancient history and for you it's like yesterday. If you knock them back, I can't kill them. Whoops! There is a cursed chest. The markings are complex. I perhaps would chance it back from where we came from, but here I don't want to end up cursed. I doubt there's a healer sitting here ready to be like, oh yeah, sure, I'll help out, why not? Well, we come to a crossroads. Normally I say that metaphorically, but literally, no, they're just crossroads. Ooh, there is a shrine. We must pay our respects to the local gods and goddesses. Plus, we get to look out on this lovely view of off-white ocean. To be honest, I can see why people left. I can see why people left. It's, you know, there are better looking places. Well, you know, in hospitals, really, on the sick. There's a spider again. See, look, if you don't knock them back, you just keep hitting them with a sword until eventually they die and they kind of gurgle and stuff. Yeah? See? You wanna kiss my ass now, Lev? And that's not symbolic. Damn it. Got it. Kite shield, a trapper's scepter, and a 5 steel longsword. These shall fetch a pretty penny. Or hopefully thousands of gold coins. An improved infected handle. Do you want to carry this for me? I love the infected. Seriously? Oh, and there's one behind me. Of course there is. It's even bigger than the one that was in front of me.
One down.
I'm going to get rid of the little venom spitter first because of the hole. I'm stuck in web. I'm getting webbed. Little son of a... It's okay. Stun them all. I'll deal with everything again. It's fine, it's why I'm the freaking fake this one. In your face, spider! Have you not killed it yet? But just make him dance. Dance! 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 So you just keep shouting dance at them and then eventually, you know, they die. This is why you never made it in the War Sworn for so long. You just don't, you know, do anything. Yeah? Right, we all good? Ready to move on? Chest done, chest empty. Oh, God, it's a beastie. Look, let me show you the dance maneuver again. Just make them dance and dance. See? Ow! Okay. Oh, now we're all in pain. Okay, so sometimes it's more effective than others. Tell you what. I'm going to stop talking. I'll be smug on the next one. Spraying poison everywhere. Don't worry, I've stunned him. And now, stab him in the head. If it didn't hurt so much, that would have been fun. But it did hurt a lot. Oh, there's a dead body. Let me rummage around and in between these ribs. It's a pair of pants! I've found pants amongst the bones. Don't give me that look. If you would have thought about rummaging around in these pants first, you would have done it. And then you would be the owner of these pair of pants. But in fact, I am the owner of the pair of pants because I rummaged around in the bones. So your logic eats itself.
More for longer. I think they've seen us.
Yes, but I have turned on my magic shield of... Yep, stunned you in the freaking face and all. One dead cobblest. If you keep knocking them away from me, I will keep missing them. Right, yeah, if you just stand there and take the flames in your face, that would be great. I really hate mages. Really do. Really mucks up the sightseeing. Glad my shield is bloody huge. He's teleporting, little bastard! Stunning. Oh, good. That's his shield. He's got a shield. He's got a shield. Of course he's got a shield. I want a shield, but no one ever says to me, hey, Henry, fancy a shield? So do I have. Let's just batter him in the corner. All right, me and you together. Just lots of battery. Somewhat anticlimactic. I was hoping for, like, you know, screams and death, maybe getting launched up into the air rather than just a kind of like a, oh, you hit me in the ankle. Still, I'm not going to take it. I'm going to take it. But, you know, it wasn't the ending I was hoping for. You know, I wanted, like, you know, crash of drums, flash of light, my golden sword, blow out of sight. Colors fade. No. Okay, never mind. We'll save that one for another song. All right, we're here. We're in Eamon. Now what? We're here.
Go on. We're not there yet.
Right. Well, what exactly are we looking for in here?
Signs of why Beeson came here. Any clue as to his plans? From what I've heard and read, if there is anything of value left here, we'll find it in the chapel.
Right. So we're looking for expensive stuff. Got it. If it looks expensive, take it. I'm not carrying that statue. Tips in interior decoration? I mean, the place is bloody beautiful. I mean, granted, the walls are just plain brick, but look what they've done to the place. Stained glass windows, big statue of Jeebus, you know, it just warms the cockles, and if you're a freaking mage, I will be so pissed. You are, you're a mage. No offense, but I'm gonna kill you. Before you start doing all that mage shit. Did I miss him? God damn it! Right, you.
You better run!
I wish my sword was faster sometimes! The one at the back is nearly dead. Okay, now he is dead. Come on, my little friendly friend. Me and you gonna have some fun. We're gonna have some fun. Yeah, you didn't like that. You didn't like that, did you? You thought, oh, I could take this guy, and all of a sudden, lightning in the face, kapow! You know, it wasn't fun. He's stunned, 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 he's stunned. Get over there, get over there, get over there. Damn it, he's back up. Maneuver! You chop off their head, and then you serve them up dead. Right, good. We done? Oh, crap, you're having another fight over there. I'm here, it's another Archmage, isn't it? Oh, well done. Oh, I liked your little kind of pokey squelchy maneuver. It was nice. He was like standing there, then you were like. Then he was like, gurgled, and it was good. Like it. So, with all of that, was there actually anything here? Or did we just, you know, basically all just bludgeon each other for fun. Looks like it was for fun. Great. Great. Nope. Well, let's try the staircase. Maybe there'll be something up the staircase. Bet it's just boxes, though, eh? Sure. Oh, damn it. Kill the little bugger first. Oh, wait. No, no, that's you. My bad. I'm gonna fry him. Gonna do it. Oh, now there's shoes on the other foot. See, that's what I wanted from the one before. He fell off, didn't he? So, but that's what I was looking for, you know, a nice kind of spectacular, you know, whee, you know what I mean. Huh? Bizarro. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. We're killing knock mages, we're getting annoyed with them. And we'll take out these boxes too, for good measure. That's not a box, that's a brick. Easy mistake to make. Off mage. Stun him. Now he's dead. Next. Hello. He's bleeding out. He's bleeding out. Wait, I think we can save him. Nope. Wait, no, we can't. It was very close, though. It was touch and go. Only we performed the Heimlich in time.
My mother was here long ago.
What?
She saw many ancient places in her time.
What? Are you? Oh. Oh, I get it. It's a family thing. That is awkward. More, but there was a large amount of people that are here. On down. I'm stuck behind the brick. Hello. My little swordy buddy. Oh, now see, you're a rookie mistake there. You should have drawn the sword before we started fighting. See, this one's got it better. You've got it even better, actually. You've got a buddy who's defending you while you try and fight me. Like, you might even have two buddies. But what you haven't got is a head. Oh, I was gonna make a little joke about you not having a head, but then you teleported. Don't worry, just set you on fire. Well, set you on ice. Set you on electricity? I guess it kind of burns, but it isn't really fire. You see the problem. But what you're all missing is this magic door! Yes? See, her mother may have been here before, but was she really here? You know, she was present, but was she here? I mucked up that phrase. Can we do that one again? Let's back up. Okay. You see, your mother may have been present, but was she really ever truly here? Yeah, see? Far better. Thank you. Just erase the other one from your memory, much like I have with all of my previous life. Blue chest, go for it. What do we got? Oak star, fine dragons, healing potion. Yes, we'll use none of that. I shall take it, we shall sell it, or I shall give it away to charity, one of the three. Easy chest. We can do it, we can do it, we can do it, we can do it, we can do it. The gold inside will be worth the time we spend doing it. Ooh, cloudy fire shard, cloudy physical sharp, and some fibers. Boxes, dear God, I hate boxes. They're like pieces of Satan's sputum cast into the world. Okay, this one's tricky. Focus. Focus, Henry. Focus. Yes, closer. Closer than we were. And in fact, we did it. We did it. Oh, and inside is the Nemiman Cowl. What the frick is a Nemiman Cowl? Sorcery. Whoa! Wow. That's crap armor, but amazing abilities. So I've got a choice now between 101 or the Nimi Man count. Look at that. Plus 10 fire damage, plus 10 ice damage, plus 10 lightning damage, plus 15 armor, plus 5% element damage, plus 15 health. All this. All that. Boiled leather. Why would you boil leather? Are we right? Still want to talk about your mum? Are we done with the whole mum thing?
What did my mother find when she was here?
No, still going.
She was seeking cures, answers. Nothing that Beeson would want.
But, I'm going to regret this. I don't know. Tell me more about your mother. Maybe she had a dark alter ego or something? Did she ever, you know, draw hexes on the floor or something?
Anytime she was not on duty, she spent among our histories and our ancient sites.
Mm, yeah.
I learned from her what the Warsworn were and the things we lost. But she never found the secret she was looking for.
She sounds like a thoroughly unsatisfied woman. You should speak to your father about that. I didn't mean it that way, but it came out that way, so I'm just going to go with it. Yep, you never got any. Not that I can say I remember getting. I've lost my memory entirely. I may have never got any, or I may have been the stud of the Six Isles.
First the ancient
let's go with the latter. For that. Sorry, what?
What do they hope to find? There are no relics here, only lost knowledge. Maybe knowledge more powerful than any relic.
Well, you know, knowledge is power and all that. That's a phrase. See, or I remembered a phrase. Don't know who the frick I am, but I can remember the phrase knowledge is power. See, what the frick's wrong with that, subconscious? Right, you're facing the wrong way. Sorry, cut off your hand and mark it up dead. Dead. Oh, you interrupted my little. I'm stuck in a brick. There we go, a little somersault. Goes a long, long way. Well, technically it goes about a foot and a half, but in terms of removing heads, it's good. They never expect it. You can only ever use it once, but luckily you only need to, because after you've used it, they're normally dead. And at that point, you can open the other hidden door. See, your mother was present, but was she ever really... Doors normally aren't. I mean, this is really hidden. Like, they seem to have hidden basically the castle in here. I mean, I don't remember it being quite as green when I was out there. Hello! Hi, I've come to. Oh. God. Here they come. The Nescaru. Oh, unfortunately not as stunned as I'd like. Interrupted the damn thing. Hopefully we can kill the one on the left. Oh, yep, done. Between you and wail away on this one. Oh, yes. Nescaru doesn't rhyme with anything that would have sounded cool at that point, but nevertheless, that would have been cool. What do you think, my Gwen? You like my poetry, my rhymes? You like my blade action? Yeah, you like the way I swing it. I know you do. Plus, you've got parental issues. I don't even know who my parents are. I'm like Batman! I don't even know who Batman is, but it's in my memory somewhere. Maybe I'm a time traveler, too. No? Fair enough. That box won't be troubling anyone ever again, Gwen. I broke it for you. Look, let me get rid of the shield that's come between us, and then it's just time for me, you, and all the rest of the Nescaru in this place. For we, Henry Farquaad has gone traveling. We are on a strange island in a strange place with a strange woman looking at strange people trying to take down strange Nescaru going... looking for strange answers to strange questions about vaults. But I'm rather enjoying myself, both morally and mercenarily. And I like inventing words. And Henry Farquaad travels onward.